Lovely tuneful snap, we take the smashing Shed 7 to court, do the rag mop with G-Love, and get on the good foot with the charlatans.
We're Shed 7.
And this is Snap, Cackle and Pop.
Music news.
They've come from nowhere to be the band everybody's talking about. They are Shed 7, and their ace single's called Dolphin, slamming into the charts this week. In an exclusive Sporting interview, Snap found the boys sweating it out on court. But what comes first, rackets and balls or chart smashes?
I'd say out of tennis or music, it'd have to be tennis for me. It's a great game.
But then young singer Rick thinks he'd be a hit whatever his profession.
I reckon if I was the boss of Sainsbury's, I'd be going round with loads of women chasing me.
New balls, please.
And let it be known that Shed 7 are not just another gorgeous indie band.
I'd say being hailed as an ex-Suede is something which is just completely false, because we're just not, are we? Suede are all right, but we're better.
And there's a few tennis stars they'd like to teach a lesson too.
Boris, a tip for you, a bit more power.
Snap,